You are a podiatrist and you need to create a set of custom insoles to fix your client's walking problem. So, you have measured his feet using a foam box, a 2D scanner, 3D scanner, or any other method. Based on this information, you have designed the insoles using your specialized Orthotics CAD software. The geometry then has been exported as an STL file and now it needs to be machined. And this is where DeskProto comes in. It can generate the toolpath fully automatically. And as you can see, very quickly. Let me open DeskProto again to show you some more detail. Here are the two insoles with the toolpath. This is the block. The blue cube indicates the location of the workpiece zero point for this project. So it needs to be set for this project on the bottom of the block. Here are the toolpath in more detail. We see two different operations set as default in this case. The first operation is the insole surface. These toolpaths are done using strategy offset, meaning that each toolpath runs parallel to the outer contour of the insole of the geometry. And the second toolpath adds an outer contour line to cut the insole loose from the rest of the block. Finally, the CNC file is sent to the milling machine. DeskProto can work with almost any machine. These toolpaths have been calculated with strategy parallel. DeskProto can be used by hand or it can be automated, like just shown, using command line parameters. The trick is that all settings then have been entered as defaults, as they will be identical for all insoles.